Welcome back to The Tonight Show, everybody. I'm here with my man, Bradley Cooper, up for an Academy Award. Up for another Academy Award for his performance in American Hustle. You gotta check him out on that. And we're about to face off in a game of charades. Mm. Now, first, we're going to need partners, and on my team is one of the biggest names in the music business, as well as a talented movie actor and excellent charades player. Say hello to Tim McGraw, everybody! We're gonna do good. So Tim and I are one team. Bradley, you're going to be very happy with your partner as well. She is a multiple Academy Award winner who is making her New York stage debut with the New York Philharmonic in Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street at Avery Fisher Hall at Lincoln Center starting March 5th. Please welcome one of our all-time favorites. Here is Emma Thompson! It loves you! The stage! The theater! The theater loves you! The theater loves you!
Yes, darling!
And we love you as
Thank
well!
Thank God I'm here! I'm back! I've come yes. to save you!
Thank you very much!
I've heard your first week's been a disaster!
No, that's not true, no! It's
really?
It's been fun so far,
Has
yeah.
Has it?
Yes.
Has it?
No, yeah, don't ask the roots. Yeah, okay. Yeah, very good. Emma, you're gonna be playing with Bradley, all right? Now, look,
okay.
We're gonna play charades. Each player gets a turn.
What? I'm stuck with you.
No, that you're. You mean you're lucky?
I mean,
you got to work. You get to work with me. Isn't that fun?
No.
Hey.
Okay. All right.
You see what I'm saying?
All right.
Each player gets a turn, giving silent clues. You know how charades work. 45 seconds on the clock. First two rounds, 1 point each. Emma Thompson, our special charades guest star. Why don't you go first?
Okay.
All right. Very good. So we'll go here. Me and Tim, go here. Emma, you're up here. You pull one number off this thing, and then off you go. Mm. And you're allowed to say, you're allowed to. No, you have to do this. Yeah. Move you. All right, good.
And I'm the only one. We all guess.
Yeah,
no,
all
just
guess?
You. No,
just me.
Tim, don't guess. You're on my team. No, hey Tim,
yeah,
you
Tim.
Can't.
No,
can't be three against one. I need someone to do charades.
Go.
Can we have a bit of focus?
Yes. Yeah. Sorry.
All right,
a song. Is that four? Four words. Four words, a song. First word. Walking. That's the first word. The second word. It's a small word. Little. Walking little. Walking tiny. Walking short.
It's a short word, bro.
Yeah, I said it's a short word.
No, but say a short word.
Oh, walking the fourth word. King Tut. Walking,
Famous!
Oh.
You're so good!
Walking, Casbah,
Can I guess? That was amazing!
Walk like an Egyptian.
That was so good.
That was very good.
Walk like an Egyptian, Bradley.
Actually.
Every Sorry. Young boy listened to the Bengals growing up, didn't they?
They all knew.
What number shall I pick? Four it is.
You did so good, too. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Come on.
Ready?
Yeah. Right. Movie. Two words. First word, cold. Cold mountain. No. Strut. Second word, run. Faster. Long word. Forrest Gump. Forrest Gump.
No.
I don't know.
That's wrong with my band.
Do you know what it is?
I have no idea.
Cool Runnings.
Oh, wow.
Sorry,
I would never know that.
The bobsled movie, Jamaican bobsled team.
All right,
here we go.